Today I'm going to give you a brief overview of the MSH Mini Protos helicopter. I had the opportunity to fly Aiden's Protos on the weekend and I flew it in about 45 kilometer an hour winds and it was incredible. I was blown away by the handling of the machine, so I went into the shop the next day and bought one. That's how good I reckon it is. Aiden and Radar there at ARC RC was super helpful in getting all the components for me, so I'll put a link to their online website in the description below if you guys want to check it out. I'll just go over the components that I'm going to use in my setup. I've got the Mini Protos Bear Kit. I've got the stretch kit to stretch it to 350mm blade size. I'll be using Saab blades as provided with the kit. Three MKS DS95 cyclic servos. One MKS DS95i tail servo. A 6-cell LiPo battery, YGE 60-amp ESC, MSH 1300kV motor, yellow Gorilla tail blades, Mikado Mini V-Bar version 5.0 Express, one Spectrum remote satellite receiver, and EC3 battery connectors. Right, now I'll chuck in a quick time-lapse build because you guys know how much I love time-lapsing, and then do a few shots of the finished product and we'll go out and test flight, so enjoy.